We keep it a little bit more private these days, but we're not hiding it in no way, shape, or form. And I'm on tour, so I'm like in a different state every single day. It gives us a little bit of time apart. And then the ones that come on, I like to share those. I kind of treat those like vacations. So let's say I go to Miami, I try to do the whole, like go to the beach and experience those things with her to make the relationship work. And it's been working.